push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above. Tonight we ride straight into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make our stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. A man on the run, he's a ghost, he is no one. The thunder when it comes, will bring with it many guns. Gypsy woman said, she said, boy, your time grows near. You can't run forever, gotta stand and fear. If push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above. Tonight we ride straight into the fire.
Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Ride straight into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make our stand. Don't give a damn. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Tonight we ride straight into the fire.
I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. He Keep hitting those dingers, George. He'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Need to build up my calluses. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Come on. Am I the only one who ain't...
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Don't worry so much, bud. The quarantine zone is huge. No one will ever know we were even in there.
I give it one night on Contraxia before the whole quadrant knows we entered the quarantine zone.
Think they'll listen to me when the famous Miss Teapot is at the bar?
We are not talking about the teapot thing.
Ooh, I hit a nerve.
Quill.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
So, Drax, excited?
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's
suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. You do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnoth Nile than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships, you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
For one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
What, a pink coupe? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. After we sell the monster. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by... pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Settle an argument, Rodent.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster... I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nanoresin absorbed them. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out. Just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Flark and shapeshifters, man. Never again.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also playing the chariot.
Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom. Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
That brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkus would...
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
warned. I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Only the bits that happened as I was doing other jobs. Great thing about a war, nobody was paying much attention. Me and Groot could do pretty much whatever we wanted.
You were a profiteer.
I was making the best of a bad situation. Supposed to fall in holes instead of him?
Yes. His fragile Terran frame cannot handle the impact.
Time to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Ooh, don't die! Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woozy squeal even without the car.
We're busy! Crap, that's cheating. You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Stay back!
Don't die! Gamora will have my head!
Ugh! It's like popping a zit!
Quill! Hurry your fat, human butt up!
I would say there are those posteriors in the crowd.
Himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
After we catch this monster, we really should spend half a cycle loading up the Milano with tech.
The longer we stay here, the higher the chances of us getting caught.
Yeah. Just such a waste. Hey, Drax, what makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellbender, and her collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
If someone was paying top unit for weirdos, I'd know about it.
She is an honorable warrior, not one of your back-alley hooligans.
Don't talk about no I don't that way! Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers. Too much.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Will knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters. Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. It's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! Ah, they're everywhere. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill!
Any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. We gotta go that way, across the gap. Hey, greenies, if you see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into a noble
patrol. We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck in here with the rest of the graveyard.
They wouldn't do that, right? Leave us to rot in here? Has to go against the Nova Code or something.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Quark! No. No! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things,